Dude actually got violated. That is super rough.